ఉపాధ్యాయ మిత్రులందరికీ నమస్కారం. గ్రీటింగ్స్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. ఎస్ ఆఫ్ నౌ వీ హ్యావ్ ఎక్సలెంట్ అండ్ వండర్ఫుల్ న్యూ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్స్. ఆల్ దీస్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్స్ ఆర్ ప్రిపేర్డ్ అకార్డింగ్ టు ది ఏపీఎస్సీఎఫ్ 2011 ఫర్ ది క్లాసెస్ ఫ్రమ్ ఫస్ట్ క్లాస్ టు 9th. ఇన్ దిస్ రికార్డ్ ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ టు పే యువర్ కంప్లీట్ అటెన్షన్ టు వార్డ్స్ ది వీడియో ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ ప్రొడ్యూస్డ్ బై స్టేట్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ ఆఫ్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ టెక్నాలజీ హైదరాబాద్. Try to understand the philosophy of all the new textbooks, methods, techniques of teaching and classroom activities, etc. I also request you to follow and implement them in classroom teaching. Strive very hard to achieve all-round development of all your students in your classroom. Thank you and I wish you all the best.
Children, how are you all today?
We are very fine, teacher. How are you, teacher?
I am also very fine. Thank you very much for that. Children, what did we do in the previous class? What did you read?
The boy and the catapult.
Oh, you read the lesson, The Boy and the Catapult. The boy and the catapult. Fine, fine. Who are the two characters in the story? The storyteller and Bodhraj. Very good. The storyteller. Who is the other character?
Bodhraj.
Very good. Who might be the storyteller, children?
Bodhraj's friend.
He might be Bodhraj's friend. Who else he might be?
Classmate.
He might be his classmate. Yeah, he might be his classmate. And this Bodhraj, he always has something in his hand. What is that? Yes, yes. Oh, he always carries a
catapult.
Why? Why does he carry a catapult with him?
Teacher, shoot.
He is good at shooting. That's why he always carries a catapult with him. You know, one day Bodhraj went to the godown. What did he see near the ventilator? Yes, so hey?
Minas nest.
He saw a
Minas nest.
Oh God. You already know Bodhraj is very good at shooting. He likes shooting. And what will Bodhraj do now? He saw the Minas nest near the ventilator. So what will he do now?
Shoot.
He will shoot the
birds.
Oh God. So there is a chance that he will shoot the birds. And you know the storyteller? He is his friend. He is his
classmate.
This boy saw Bodhraj. Bodhraj is aiming at the Minas nest. This friend saw him. He was worried. Oh, what What is he doing? I don't want him to do this. నాకు నచ్చలేదు ఇట్లా. హీ షుడ్ నాట్ కిల్ బర్డ్స్. లెట్ మీ గో. హీ ర్యాన్ టు బోధరాజ్ అండ్ హీ సెట్. వాట్ డిడ్ హీ సే చిల్డ్రన్?
Stop Bodhraj.
Very good. He said, stop.
Stop Bodhraj.
And what do you think? Will Bodhraj stop?
Teacher.
No, I will not stop.
No, I will not stop.
He will say, I will not stop. Why will Bodhraj say that? Bodhraj says, I will not stop. Indukatla antadu mari?
Yes, my favorite target.
Shooting birds is my favorite target. So I will not stop. And what do you think? He storyteller aapada aapada
will he aapada?
No, he won't be able to stop. Okay, so now let's see children, let's write a conversation. Okay, who are the two characters now in the conversation?
Storyteller and Bodhraj.
Okay, storyteller, Bodhraj are the two characters. Okay, who will speak first?
Storyteller.
The storyteller will speak first. Very fine, very good. You are really very sharp children. Give a clap. Come on. For whom? The clap is for you all. Okay. Yeah, very nice, very good. So the storyteller will tell the first sentence, that he will speak first. What will he speak?
Stop
Bodhraj. He will say stop.
Stop.
Okay, what will Bodhraj say?
I will not stop.
What he'll say?
I'll not stop.
Very nice. And what would the storyteller say again?
You are wrong.
He'll say,
you are wrong.
What would he say?
Why I am wrong.
Why I am wrong. You are wrong. Okay. Okay. What would the storyteller say now? Why I am wrong. He said, why I am wrong. So, what will the storyteller say now?
Please don't shoot them.
He's saying, please don't shoot. Okay. So, now you write the possible conversation between the storyteller and Bodhraj. Come on, children. Take out your notebooks. Conversation between the storyteller and Bodhraj. Come on, children. Take out your notebooks. All of you individually write the conversation between the storyteller and Bodhraj. Write individually, okay? Which character you want to write first?
The storyteller.
Okay. Storyteller. Okay. Which is the character which will speak next?
Bodhraj.
Okay. Next.
Storyteller.
Next.
Bodhraj.
Next.
Storyteller.
Okay. So you can write the conversation in this manner. Okay. Write your conversation in this manner. Write the name and write what he speaks first.
Bodhraj.
Have you started writing? What did storyteller say first?
Stop.
Okay, start writing. Start writing. You writing? Okay. Look at the board. You can, if you want some spellings, you can look at the board and okay. Fine. Carry on. Good. Pavan, are you writing?
Stitching.
Okay, you want to write here. What do you want to write here? Okay, nice. Finish? How many of you have finished? Very good, very good. Let's give some time for others too. Finished? Very good. Okay. So, hey, you said you have finished first. Will you read what you have written? Children, all of you, stop writing and listen to Sohail.
Storyteller, no stop. Bodhraj, why stop? Storyteller, no, you wrong. Bodhraj, why I am wrong? Storyteller, please don't shoot. No, the bird is my target.
No, the bird is my target. Very nice. Give him a clap. Good. That was really very good. So next, Sabha want to read. Okay. Sabha?
Storyteller, stop. Bodhraj, I not stop. Storyteller, please Bodhraj, stop. Bodhraj, my favorite target. Storyteller, please he cry. Bodhraj, I like he cry.
Oh. Okay, come on. Claps, claps to her. Claps to Sabha. You have really written very well, very nice. Now I want you to sit in groups. All of you stand up. Now go and sit in groups, children. Go to your groups. Come on. Okay, children, you have written the individual conversation in your notebook. In your group, all of you share your ideas. Take out your books, children. Now you share your ideas among yourselves. Talk about the conversation you have written. After sharing your ideas, I am going to give you charts. Okay, you write the conversation in the chart again, discussing with your group members. All the groups, write the conversation again, once in your notebook, and then again you write in the chart. Take this. You draw the line margin. Take this sketch pen. Take this pen. Yeah. Take this sketch pen. Okay. Now, first discuss. Children, all of you first discuss.
Discuss.
Share your ideas. Share your ideas. What you have written. Share your ideas, children. Here, this group. Share your ideas. First, talk about the ideas. Share your ideas. Then you do the group work. First, you share your ideas.
Stop.
I not stop.
Please, stop.
No, you also
read.
Yes.
Stop.
Okay. So after discussing, after sharing in your group, write the conversation on your chart, children. Write the conversation on your chart after discussing in the group. Write out. Take the sketch pen and start writing. Are you writing? Yeah, write out. Write out. You have a scale. Don't eat off a scale. You ride off. Yeah. Okay, children. Okay, have you completed your work? Have you written the conversation now? Okay, what is that? Very fine. Children, group one has completed their conversation. Give a clap. Give a clap to them. Very nice. Okay. Group 3 has also completed their conversation. Give a clap to them. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, what about group 2? You have also completed your conversation? Okay. Clap them. Yeah. Okay, group 1, please present your conversation. Ma, come here. Come over here. Come here. It's okay, ma. Yeah. Come here. Who is the storyteller? Who is Bodhraj? You are the storyteller. You?
I'm Bodhraj.
Okay, now start. Look here, children. All of you, look here. Start reading.
Stop. Bodhraj, no, I will not stop.
You are wrong.
No, I will not wrong.
Please don't shoot.
No, I will shoot the bird.
Okay, complete. Gazia, give you your work, ma. Very nice. So, all of you have completed your conversations. Even I too wrote my conversation. Do you want to listen to this conversation?
Yes, yes.
Okay, Pawan, will you come and help me? Yes, come here. Pawan, you are the storyteller. I am Bodhraj. Okay, now you start reading.
Hey, Bodhraj, stop.
Why should I?
It's wrong. Please don't shoot the mina.
Why is it wrong? You know, I like shooting, don't you?
But I think that not correct.
Hey, get lost. Don't disturb.
Listen.
Okay, children. Thank you very much, Pawan. Go and sit. Okay, now that we have completed this conversation, tomorrow we shall continue again and we shall do the editing. Okay? So, thank you very much, children.
Thank you, teacher.